I'm outside of the new Shakeaholic bar that's coming very soon to Durham. As a group, we thought it would be an excellent idea to interview the guy who thought up of this new milkshake bar. So we went to Newcastle to see him. His name's Ian Philpott, and this is what he had to say. My milkshake bar.